All right, you guys saw what happened last time. No excuses. What? Wow. Guy. I can't do ground. Guess it's work on just taking him down. Takedowns? Takedown, takedown. Stamina's been max. Boxer. What am I? Oh yeah, I was a boxer. But I mixed it up. So there's the other Rivera. Cool.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase between Pascal, Panzer Krauss, and Bulletproof.
Taking deep breaths.
Bulletproof.
As let go of the pass.
Very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to go to battle.
This guy has great conditioning, Mike. His teammates all talk about the work he puts in the gym. He is just a cardio machine. He never seems to get tired. And one thing we can count on is that the deeper this fight goes, the more the odds are going to swing in his favor.
Bulletproof, back in the octagon. Ready to go to battle once again inside the octagon. He's
He's got good striking, good wrestling, good jiu-jitsu. This guy is a very complete fighter, Mike. A lot of well-rounded skills, comfortable anywhere the fight takes place, and he's capable of finishing opponents with his striking or his submissions.
Or submissions, okay.
Pascal Kraus, set to fight Bulletproof. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. The American is 28, the German is 33. He is 3 inches taller. The reach is identical.
Identical.
With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC welterweight division. Is he first? Fighting! This martial artist holding a professional record of 16 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, Rivera.
I'm ready. Worry about now. Just worry about now. No, not the past. Not after. Now. What matters right now? Me, my opponent, and the Octagon. Let's go. Deep breaths.
The veteran Herb Dean, our referee. And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Bulletproof. White trunks for Kraus.
Pascal Kraus has good boxing skills, good grounded pound, and he'll use those strikes to open up his opponents and create submission opportunities. This guy is a finisher, Mike.
George, the feints that are the key to this striking. Kraus with a big right kick to the body. Good job blocking the punch.
That's a nice clean shot.
Oh, there beautiful combination. They have started this fight off with a brawl.
He's hurt, Mike. That was loud.
Kraus gets the single.
And he reverses position. Looking for the rear naked. Break the grip. That's it.
It is all over.
All right.
Great job in establishing that submission.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And we see here, as soon as this armbar gets locked in, there is no escape. Perfect technique, tremendous pressure. And one more time from this angle, we can see that armbar locked in tight for the tap. And one more time, nice technique here on this submission.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute 58 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out, Rivera!
Bulletproof, winner by submission.
Okay, Maya.